The last hymn that we're going to sing today is a hymn that Leslie wrote for our 100th birthday celebration. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sayer. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sayer. Thank you. hymn that we're going to sing today is a hymn that Leslie wrote for our 100th birthday celebration. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sayer. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sayer. Thank you. The last hymn that we're going to sing today is a hymn that Leslie wrote for our 100th birthday celebration. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sager. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sager. Thank you. hymn that we're going to sing today is a hymn that Leslie wrote for our 100th birthday celebration. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sager. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sager. Thank you. to sing today is a hymn that Leslie wrote for our 100th birthday celebration. It's dedicated to our Minister of Music, Robin McEachern, and the music was supplied by Michael Sayer.